My friend, very good to see you again.
Same here.
Hectic day, I know you had a lot of...
Absolutely. So I'm striking out, you know, my days. you're next.
You struck me, just can't come on that easily, I'm gone. They say with a scratch of a pin.
Yeah.
But look, I mean, I just want to say how valuable we think our relationship is. Our relationship is. We tremendously value that relationship. His Majesty is looking forward to the visit.
What he's printing? What you say?
He saying?
Don't print. Stop. this is among friends, so no need for that. But we're looking forward to the visit by His Majesty and his meeting with the President. And again, I think it'll be another opportunity just to emphasize how solid our friendship is, how transparent, how open, and a lot of good work that we're doing together. So we thank you for your friendship. We thank you for your support. And as always, whenever we meet, we have very constructive conversations that build on that relationship and also enable us to address the many common challenges that we have in the region. We tremendously value the support on the Palestinian issue and the very principled position that I continue to take. And we also, our cooperation in Syria has done a lot of good, and I look forward to continuing that cooperation to bringing that crisis to an end. So thank you for your friendship.
Thank you. I can only reciprocate the words which you now pronounced and which he is not printing but writing down.
Don't try it.
and we really